takes place in a poor village called Sparta. It was rumors in the air of a baby that will be born and change the world. When the boy was born, his father was kidnapped by the king's men.
No way!
The years were passing, and the boy grew up, and he was going to be a perfect farmer. The king's men came again. They kidnapped his brother. The boy was just 10, but he understood what was going on. He started to train to fight against the biggest army ever made. He trained and trained. People started to talk.
Who is this man? Is he a fighter or a chicken?
They called him the Gladiator.
He managed to train all men in the village. They were called Spartans.
They were soon ready to fight against the biggest army ever known.
Spartans!
Yes.
This is our day! Kite shall defend!
We don't have any. What the fuck? Anyway.
This is a red day. This is a sword day. Bearshare win! Die! Darling!
I am dying!
No! Killers! Die! 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 Poor Spartan!
What the fuck? What the fuck?
No!
For Spartan!
For Mom! For Spartan! For Sparta!
The Spartans never die! The Spartans never retreat! This was a fight that will never be forgotten! The Spartans fought for glory! This was a fight where the countryside won! This was Absa!
Subscribe for more!